What it is, it's your boy, Grandmaster Man, and...
My left is it, Mia.
We're here playing Dishonored 2, right where we left off, heading to the Royal Observatory to kill Brenna Ashworth. Hey, Dad. What you gonna do, Mia? What's the plan?
Okay, I'm about to use this blink thingy.
To head where?
To head over there.
How far you think it's gonna get you?
I don't know.
Hold it down. That's how far it's gonna get you. There's enemies, and that watchtower up there, which will blow you up.
Where's the enemies at?
They're patrolling the whole street.
Okay, how about I jump right there?
And then?
I just run for it.
There's a wall of light right there. If you try to run through it, you're going to get zapped.
Okay, how do I cut that off?
Follow the line. Where's that red line go?
To that thing right there.
What that side? Look where you're standing. Don't fall off the edge. Okay, step back up to this side of the wall. Alright, look towards it. Hold triangle and push left. Hold triangle. Left.
Even the air is different.
Something's it seems to hit somewhere over there. Sure, see that watchtower light?
Mm-hmm.
If it hits you, it's gonna blow you up, bro. Alright, let's see. You know, a good tactic. Head up here. There's bees across the street. If you're only in there a second. See?
Yeah.
Alright, what should we do? Turn it off? Or turn it on them?
Turn it on them.
What happened to you when you were dealing with this time?
Oh, fuck no.
Yeah. Watch them.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I'm down with the thing that I can do too. That could have been all them people? That could be you. Now you're on top of the
people of Kranaka, this is the Duke.
Those things are also worse.
Question the stricter mind quotas
and the Duke evil demon dogs
by the Grand Circoning Guard.
You hit them once, they go down back to the skull. Wait, a couple seconds later, they'll be back at the dog again. You have to break the skull. Right now, it's inactive. What you can do is... break the skull.
Where am I supposed to go? That way.
Get close to the wall. And pay attention to the windows. The windows. Keep going. Because there's one window that's open.
Go in?
Yeah. But be careful, there's two of them behind this window. Okay?
I need to find out how a sword through the heart wasn't enough to kill our new Empress Delilah.
To the table. Pick up those two darts.
She wanted to raise the blood pressure.
Look at the darts.
After trying to make grave house for weeks, she gave up. You should have seen the twisted things.
But I would recommend, because actually use this sight ability. Oh, not there yet. That dark vision. There's two enemies right here. There's her on top of the shelf, and her right here in the chair.
Mm-hmm.
Two enemies, right? What's the way to take them both down at the same time?
You link them.
Yes, you link them. Turn this off.
The gifts we receive is better
link
than
the boot. Link her to the window. And you could kill them, but it'd probably be loud. The fastest way to do it is stun one up.
But it won't help Lucinda rise any higher in Delilah's favor.
Now to go sleep. Do glass break. Dang. Not a big deal. Put a rune over here. I already equipped you with a bunch of bone drops too. Are you ready to take the game?
No.
How much time we got? I can't even see. 8 minutes. Those things would work too.
What are those?
Evil trees.
What the hell
we're that messing evil trees? With witches, man. Witches. We're in the center of the evil enemy territory. You got wish number one.
Yes, I can see the gentle soul. Now the magic
you got
gets
two wishes
strength.
Over here. One's right here, one's on the other side. You got wish number four. There's some over here. There's one of the demon dogs. The evil lady, she's in this room. The tools she has to do the non-lethal takedown, it's also in this room. Easier just to stab her. But you can go in there, try, probably fail to sneak past her, steal the thing, go back down to right here, put it in the machine, suck her here, and it will take her magic powers away. Which do you want to do?
Kill her.
Go kill her.
Kill who?
Evil witch lady. The main one.
You said she's in the back.
She's right in this room. But there's two demon dogs over there.
I told her once.
Switch the blink.
I told her 1,000 times. You have to learn
the
words and say them just right. Otherwise the spell won't work. No matter how
I crit you with a bone charm so the dogs can't smell you. Any little up song. Okay. Back up. Back up. Back up. Left. Okay.
Brianna,
now look through the wall.
How did Jindosh die?
Turn.
Someone got inside that strange house of his.
I don't know, Delilah. Forgive me.
That's her right there.
Mm-hmm.
No, my dear.
Are you gonna kill?
It's a loss, but I.
Dark ones. Hit it. Aim down from me. It's getting above me.
How goes the communion? I am hungry to whisper into.
They killed me?
Yes! The dog bites her. How much time we got? Those bad situations? Not quite sure, but it might have been an alright situation to use the wind blast that breaks everything. You can hear it too.
But then the evil lady would have seen me.
You don't have to be quiet to kill the person. It's about assassinating, but yo, if you get in a sword fight with her and you still end up stabbing her in the face, witch dead. Ding dong, ding dong, dead. Let's try it. Hang on, right back here.
She wanted to raise the blood briar, but cannot. Trying to make grave hounds for weeks, she gave up. You should have seen it twisted.
I'm trying to get you not to do the evil in there, but I don't really care right now. Ready?
Brianna.
Let's get to it!
How did Jindosh die?
He's dead. Ha! Ha!
As if you could ever hide your face from me, Emma.
That's the evil it.
Little black sparrow. Free from your cage at last.
Brianna Ashworth is dead.
I broke Brianna Ashworth on the statue.
You had no right.
It was like a tornado. And it broke her neck on the statue.
You'll never understand what she meant to me.
And everything you've stolen. All the lives you've ruined.
It should have been mine to begin with. Everything that's happened is wrong. But don't you worry. I'm going to make it all better.
Give me back my throne and my father.
Come and take them, girl. I welcome you to my tower.
See, we get it done. I wonder how the candles are still lit. Grab that. Grab
What was that red thing over there?
Journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
You had to sneak all the way around here. I was like, grab, 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 grab. Grab the bone charm. You had to sneak all the way around here. Grab these lenses.
These odd lenses might be linked to what Ashworth is working on.
Just to do the, whatchamacallit.
You're not gonna grab the health thing?
I'm full alone. I can only hold 10. Oh. But you know what I'm about to do? About to be loud. Alright, this is, whatchamacallit. Don't blow up. That's, whatchamacallit. It's something. I can't think of the name right now. What's up, suckers? You wanna fight one of those?
No.
This evil tree out of my eye. Whip me, dude. I'm here for this. That was a whole 5 sleep out of the I tell you, a fully upgraded wind blast is like the best thing in the game. See, if you kill her, right? Since we killed her, the witches are still alive. If you did not leave the ending, all of them would have disappeared. Nice and easy.
Who is this man, Kieran Jindosh? What's going on?
I'm good.
Like they can't hop on the dagger now.
They can teleport. They're not that smart. They can't catch me. Too fast for them. Here. Get the food. Got the pouch. Grab the bottle.
He's a street orphan, full of tricks. But I shall yourself. I'm not done with you.
Coming. Did you see her right there?
So you're back, that's all. I'll find you.
See, I'm already downstairs.
I'll find you, you know.
So but I need to be. The hate these flipping bees, man.
Careful. At least they keep the
kid.
No way.
How much time we got? Let's see. 99% charged. We got 17 seconds. Let's do it.
You don't ready? Stand a chance mm-hmm. anyway.
What's that smell? Is that the fountain?
Yeah.
Don't let her escape! End of the road!
No, you're not anxious to matter!
Alright, we made it. End the video.
Bye, y'all.